thank you very much. We're the Soberton Strummers. Thank you very much for inviting us along to your play and your Christmas do today. I must say, it all looks wonderful and very Christmassy. Now, you have some books in front of you. The first one you want to look at is the red one, because the other one has got the Christmas songs that we'll do at the end. Actually, might be a good point to ask. We were going to do We Wish You a Merry Christmas at the very end. Does that clash with the songs you're going to sing?
No, you can do this well. It's just the last thing we do before we go home.
Oh, I see.
I insist on it.
Okay, now, we're going to, we'll tell you the page number on which the songs that we're going to sing are, so you can sing along with us. We don't have very good memories sometimes, and we forget to tell you the page number, so if we do that, please shout out and we'll tell you. In fact, I'll tell you the first one now. The first one now is page 67, because in a moment we're going to start off with a 1925 favourite, 5'2".
Thank you. go to your page 44, and it's Carolina in the Morning, which was first published in 1922. Come up here then. Up here. Are we ready?
Thank you.
massive here with the acoustics in this. The next one, I'll say the number before I do anything else, is on page 51 of your book. And that's another nice dreamy one by the Everly Brothers.
Oh, I have to do.
Nice sentimental ones.
Song in 1962, apparently, during a visit to London with his then girlfriend Celia Mortimer, who was conveniently 17 at the time.
There's a coincidence.
Okay, so it's on page 70. I saw her standing there.
Lots of screaming.
Are you ready to scream? It's quite fast, guys. Okay, so hopefully I can count right there. One, two, three. Well, she's One, two, three, four, one.
Well, she was just 17 in the arms of her knees, and the day she was way beyond the hotel. Thank you.
another fast one, but we'll slow it down. This is page 38 on your sheets. And it was a single by Curtisley in 61, but more recently, 40 years ago, by Shiwari Wali. 1976. So it's Under the Moon of Love. One, two, the one, two, three, four.
Bye.
transport you to the plains of Arizona.
Oh.
And we spared no expense for realistic props. Not only realistic props, who's got the sound effects? We've got some sound effects there. Make the amazing sound effect of two coconut half feet. They also make the sound effect of horses. Because we're going to page 89 to do three wheels on their wagon.
Yeah.
Plenty of whooping as Indians as well. Are we ready?
What number?
No, she's 96 last year.
Oh, yeah, 2007. 97 next year. Wow.